Real quick before we get started, guys, don't forget that you can get the full uncut, unedited, raw reactions to Orange is New Black on my Patreon. So it's my reaction to the entire episode. So if you want to see the entire episode with me, definitely check that out. The link will be in the description. Otherwise, it'll of course still be up here on YouTube. So if you want to do that, check it out. Otherwise, let's get in the video, guys.
No one who was in that riot, whether they participated or not, goes back to minimum. And BOP says they need at least 5 inmates to be charged. A life sentence for murder.
The fact that they're so casually just like, oh yeah, we'll just give them give her a life sentence. It's disgusting.
What am I smelling?
You need some help shutting that mouth.
No, sir, I'm good.
You sure?
I'm good.
Okay.
They're all, it's like, not even one of them is a good person. Damn, she's making a full puzzle. It's kind of easy to decode, though.
I've been sitting for too long.
You need to stay more active, a little more proactive. It's the first habit of highly successful people. You know?
The fact that she's got away with that is so funny.
I bet that's what happened to her.
Wait here. They'll get you some Tylenol for your face.
How are you?
I'm not so great.
Can they please fix her tooth? Yeah.
These girls. Looking at them wrong. And my monkey, she does 4 poops a day.
She made everyone take off their name tags.
What else did Ruiz do?
Shit.
What else? I heard her in the cafeteria.
Everyone's gonna start blaming each other.
Riot thing 2 weeks before it happened.
Dude, can we not throw all each other, like everybody under the bus, please?
Shit, you know I'd be in this shit every night if it wasn't for...
If what? You didn't have a girlfriend.
Hey, yo, why has the lights out? It's darker than Kurt's gums in here.
And dark as your burnt marshmallow mama, though, bitch.
He all like, Jasmine, baby, you don't understand. City pussy be crushing it. What
can you say about Jasmine?
Yo, it was a fucking joke.
Not a joke to him, because he was cheating. Wait, is she pregnant? She looks like Winnie the Pooh right now.
Yeah.
Whoa. Love. Long time no see.
This is a bucket list.
Oh, it's just... some stuff I'm gonna see after I drop you off.
No, it's not. It's stuff we're gonna see.
I just wanna be alone. Now I'm dropping you off, and that's it.
I'm gonna grab some cage of peanuts.
Is he gonna leave? Yeah. Oh, maybe not. I thought for sure he was just gonna leave him there.
Ditch him already. He's taking up all of our together time.
I'm trying.
Are you? I can hear you guys playing the fucking alphabet game and shit. Cage and peanuts. Everybody knows you're supposed to have Slim Jims and Zots on a road trip.
Pen, I'm gonna get rid of him, I promise.
Have they not noticed that someone's missing, or is it just because that one girl took the place and they think that she's an inmate? I forget her name.
But it's true.
The one that, like, had a thing for him.
I don't want to give him that fucking satisfaction.
Who got stuck in the prison during the riot? Are they counting her as Pensatucky's place? Which is why I haven't noticed that she's gone, or what?
I mean what I'm saying, man.
They're all really just gonna start blaming each other. And then they're not gonna get any answers, and then they're gonna start being even more violent to the inmates because all of them are just blaming each other. Piper isn't that bad. The fact that they're making them sleep on that is so inhumane and just disgusting.
Should we talk about the sleeping arrangement?
I have my bed. I don't give a shit where you sleep.
Piper, don't make her scared. This poor girl is terrified.
But now I realize there isn't another me. There's only this me. And I don't know what the fuck to do with that.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Piper.
Don't you ever fucking touch me!
We should believe you when you say you didn't organize a riot.
I'm not saying that.
I mean,
I'm saying...
words versus words, so.
And what is it that you think we know, Miss Ruiz?
You think Mendoza was gonna let me walk out the front door with all them hostages?
Gloria Mendoza?
That's not on you, that's what she does.
Everyone's just making it worse. It's just making it worse.
I'm also a member of this holy virgin cult.
Me too, I'm also a member of the cult. Do we get to live ourselves?
That's three
of us deserve the right!
Is that the one where the kids get to drink the wine?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's exactly what it is. There we go. Oh my god, he looks so much better like that than with the mustache.
It's pretty good.
So much better.
And I was concerned that she would react crazy to the stormtroopers with guns. So I decided to go chill in the back closet.
until things calm down.
Didn't all the guards see them in there, though, when they first went in and blasted the doors?
Why are you lying to me?
Why don't we avoid the hostile tactics, huh? Miss Hayes has been more than forthright with all of her answers thus far.
You want to tell him, or should I? Because your fingerprints were found in the pool and on a gun registered to CO Desi Piscatella that was used to fire a bullet into his face.
I need a moment.
So unless you want to start telling me something more like the truth, you're looking at a murder charge.
Something you want to fill me in on?
But how are they going to get any of these people to believe that it was the officers that killed him, not them? Because they clearly...
I'm gonna need that.
They're clearly biased with the questions and the answers.
So I'm gonna wear that shit.
Don't sit in my house that I pay for and tell me what I need to know. Who is the baby's father? Tell me who he is. Who is he? Tell me!
Lucas.
I mean, I don't know how old she is here, but she doesn't really have to tell you that if she doesn't want to.
Gracias por aceptar esta culpa. Porque es la única forma que podemos salvarnos.
Is she trying to get her to take the blame for it?
Amen.
Oh my god. Piper, help her. Oh, it's really bad. Please bond with her, Piper. She's so afraid. And you make it worse.
I caught a shiv between my fourth and fifth ribs on my left side. Still not really sure what for, but now I fight back.
This is terrible.
It costs me, but I do it.
I feel bad for her. Is she the one that screwed up that one girl's arm?
This place. You asked me before what I see when I look at you. I see the person I used to be.
Whoa. Holy shit. I was not expecting that to, like, actually get me.
Yo no hablo inglés.
Entonces, ¿prefieres que hablemos en español? Porque yo no tengo problema con eso.
Not getting out of it that easy.
Todo el mundo habla español. Hizo que la gente le ayudara dándole celulares.
Damn. This is kind of messed up.
You're actually cooking? I already ate.
But I invited you to dinner.
Yeah, I thought dinner was code for fucking.
That's kind of sad.
I can still find your dick under that blue apron.
They're letting you run Max again?
Did you think they were going to throw you a parade? There's no way they could let you stay on running Max after camp was such a shit show. This is the best case scenario.
He loves his job. It's not about the money. He's the only one that, like, actually looks out for the inmates.
They needed someone who knew the place.
That would make me so claustrophobic. I don't know how she's just, like, chilling back there. Oh my god.
You expecting anybody?
No.
Probably something wrong with your credit card.
Oh god.
I was tired of hiding in the car.
Good night.
I actually was in the pool before I went to the closet with Susan.
And?
You gonna listen if she tells you the truth?
And yeah, I touched the gun, but only once.
Let me get this straight. You had the gun pointed at Piscatella's head.
No. I had it for like 2 seconds, and I put it down.
After you pointed it at his head.
No, I didn't point no gun at nobody's head.
You need to stop putting words in my client's mouth.
She just said she had the gun pointed at his head.
No, she didn't.
And put it down.
T, would that be Tasha Jefferson? Did you see Tasha Jefferson point the gun at Piscatella's head?
I didn't say that.
I said T.
It doesn't make a lick of difference to me if you spend the rest of your life in prison.
So basically they have to blame
each
other
to
get
out
of it. It's ridiculous.
Your fingerprints are on the murder weapon.
But is it the murder weapon, though? LSD at the party. We're getting rowdy. Oh, because that one cop shot him with it. So the bullet would be in there. God damn it. No.
Hey! What'd I tell you, Hoffler? Hands off or you're going to shoot. You know what she did?
Her hair, relax. Right?
She killed the kids. 3 of them. And your hairdresser here is a sicko fucking baby killer.
What? Dude, I just got goosebumps all over my body. What? I literally have goosebumps right now.
We rotate.
That means he's not gonna tell. He wants to come along and he'll keep your secret. What about Piper? What about the rest of them?
What about me? I'm supposed to be going too, now!
And Piper's stuck with the girl that killed her kids.
You took a plea? For what? Murder.
Yes.
Dude, I...
See for cheerful.
Positive thinker. That's good.
I hate this.
I'm just glad to know you're okay.
They're all getting separated, and this is so sad. They're all in different cell blocks. Dude. Shit. That episode was incredible. Alright guys, season 6, episode 2 of Orange is the New Black. This episode was so good. Probably, in my opinion, a lot better than the premiere. We see from Cindy's point of view what happened, and she told her story. They pretty much say that her prints are on the gun, so there's no point in lying. We know that you were at some point at the pool because you touched this gun. And she explains that she did, but she took it from T, and she accidentally said T, and immediately stopped herself. And he said, oh, tasty? And so now we've got another one in line for getting in trouble. Diaz says that she took a plea deal for murder. This is so bad. This is so bad. And but the fact that everyone's getting separated and getting blamed for things that they didn't do, and Piscatella is not at the prison to help or to stand up for these girls knowing who they really are, it's just, it's so hard to watch them like be so mistreated and just like not have a chance. It's heartbreaking. Piper gets roomed with a girl who seems very sweet, middle-aged woman, is trying to bond with Piper, finally bonds with her, is doing her hair, and then they find out that she killed her kids. I don't know how true it is, because she said that the guy was just spewing bullshit, but kind of think that it's true. Like, we don't know why she's there. She kind of, like, gives off kind of that, like, feel bad for me vibe, but maybe she did kill her kids, and if she did, that's absolutely terrible. So just with Piper's luck, she, like, thinks that she's made a friend who understands, and she killed her kids after she's been talking about her kids this whole time. It's creepy. Still don't know where Alex is. She's not in medical. She's not there. Morello hasn't seen her. We don't know anything. And the girls are getting separated. Everyone's telling a different story. Everyone's blaming each other to try to get out of it, and it's just not going to work. And unless they have someone that comes forward and says that the girls did not kill Piscatella, then I don't understand how they're going to get out of it, because it's just, there's way too much incriminating evidence against them, and they set them up so perfectly, but there has to be some type of loophole. And I'm hoping that maybe that one agent that could speak Spanish maybe might help them or might see a flaw in the stories. I don't know. I know in my heart that at the end of this, it's not going to work out for everybody, because it just can't. It's not going to be perfect for everybody, and someone's going to get in trouble for this, or two people, I don't know. But I don't like it. I just want my girls to be fine and to be happy and to just live, because they're just trying to do their sentence and get the hell out of there. And then all these things keep happening, and like, I feel so bad for Piper, because she like just find out that they might extend your sentence. And she just wants to do her time and get the hell out of there and get out there with Alex and just live outside the prison. That can't happen, apparently. It's just, nothing is going her way. Nothing. Super excited to see where the next episode goes. So we see Suzanne and then we see Cindy. So I'm wondering who's going to be next. What perspective we're going to see. I don't know. But I'm super excited for it. I will see you guys in the next episode of Orange is the New Black. Thanks for watching.